What up, this is Contact, this is Boardshop, right here looking at the 2017 B-Nice Asym from Gnu Snowboards. So this is going to be very similar board to the B-Nice series, except for it is going to be asymmetrical. So true twin profile here, whether you're regular or you're goofy, your heels are going to go down here. What that's going to do is give you a lot better heel side edge hold. When you're snowboarding, carving on your heels is not as easy as carving on your toes. Having an asym board kind of balances that out a little bit to give you a little bit more control, a little bit better edge hold on the heels. It's still going to feature the BTX camber profile. So what that is just reverse camber here in the center. Going to make it really easy to turn from edge to edge. And then kind of just going to lift up a little bit, kind of just a flat area under the feet, just to kind of give you a little extra float and powder, but also make it still really easy to carve on. Really good board for... if you like to ride the park, learning how to ride boxes, rails, learning how to just carve in general, maybe looking to start riding switch. Just a really forgiving, easy to ride shape. And it's also going to feature Gnu Magne-Traction. So what that is just little serrated bumps along the edges right here, just to give you more contact with the snow so that you can hold your edge better in ice or hard pack. It's going to feature an extruded base. So the extruded bases are going to hold wax really well. You're not going to have to wax it up every time you go ride. You can go 4 or 5 times without waxing it. It's going to keep you going really fast. Also, if you do hit a rock or ding it, it's going to be really easy for you or your local shop to come repair. Really easy to fix. If you have any questions about this board or any of the other Gnu boards, feel free to drop a comment in the box below or check the specs on tactics.com.